strategy that has been used quite a bit over the last years in change communications.
Crippled by my failures.
And in particular in food industry documentary films.
And the ache I left behind.
Is the use of disgust.
Back to old forgotten places.
Disgust to turn people off meat consumption, for instance. So I'd like to ask, is disgust a good strategy? Does it work? With who? Under what conditions? And what should we know?